so crazy, I can't understand it. Living my dream, I'm feeling fantastic. Free up to go, they feel like it's magic. So I grind on my way up to have it.
Hop in my bag, you know I'ma fuck it up. Bitches want me cause they know I got it up. Used to run up the street trying to fuck it up. How to go get my own, then I run it.
Hey man, look guys, we just dropped our first ever merch. Go ahead and go copy some fresh, look nice, you know what I'm saying? This is the first ever merch, whatever size you need, go ahead and get that. I promise you, you're not gonna regret it. Best merch on the market right now. We going crazy with it. RealPelmx not included. Thank you. Hey, what up family? It's your boy RealPelmx. Y'all already know what time it is. Keep it real and simple. Hey man. Yeah, we've been licking finger on this part of the channel for the very longest. You know why? They know. Because we drop bangers on this side of the content. You feel me, eh? Ah! Yeah, man! Hey, man, you guys are listening to Tems here. We're back again with another Nigerian music. And we got my boy, WizKid. Essence. Official video. Featuring Tems. We won't get into this Tems, you know what I'm saying? Hey, man, before we get into this video, man, you guys go ahead and subscribe, like, and comment down below if y'all new to my channel, bro.
I already know we're going to sign it up, man. You feel me, man? I don't want to miss out any stick, man. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, man. Don't sleep on it. I'm trying to tell you, don't sleep on it. You're going to want to come back, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah! Hey, man! And please, I'm not going to hit that button up, get your belt. This is my guy over there. Yeah, go ahead and slap that nigga, man. Damn, so y'all don't miss out any of my posts, man. I already know, man. It's bangs on this side, man. Y'all know how we come inside the country, man. Bangs all the way. Bangs all the way. Hey, you see that shit out there? Hey, man. Y'all also go subscribe to the relationship channel without wasting no time. Let's do the shit right here. Oh, yeah. Apparently, this song was trending at some point. I don't know. Right, yeah. To all my Nigerian fellows, you guys already know. I told you, I listen to songs. I don't pay attention to what it is. Even the title sometimes, I don't even know what it is, but I just know the song, you know. I know the song.
Water, holy water, something water.
Some shit like that. And that shit was trending on TikTok, no care. But I don't be paying attention. I don't even know WizKid sing the song. My bad. Is a vibe, bro. I'm just saying, when I'm, you know what I'm saying? I don't even want to know what he said, but when I say, hold on, look, we got subtitle. Sometimes you need subtitle for your home brothers. That's crazy.
But I need you.
Song. Oh shit, is it?
I try to teach you.
Okay.
But I need some lessons. I need to give it all.
Yeah.
I got.
But like, but the beat to this song too, that shit cracked. I'm not even gonna cap, man. That's on fire. Bro, I'd be making all this beat, man. This beat is fire. Who makes the sheet?
Oh, you're the one. Turn me out of my mind.
Okay.
You don't need no other.
I knew I was not tripping. You don't need no other body. Only me with all your body. I don't know the rest, but it's fire, it's fire.
Only you feel my body.
Only you feel my body.
Only you feel my body.
Okay.
You don't need no other body.
Then I'm eating meds in my mind.
Then
I'm eating you free of the mind.
Need
everybody talk to me.
Bro, this song is nice. This song, is, I, I know I've been listening to WizKid songs sometimes, but I don't even mean knowing like who is who. Like, I don't have to repeat myself. But you guys already know. You guys can say whatever you want to say. Kiss my black ass, eh? Kiss my fucking black ass. This shit, eh? WizKid, you're a fine ass nigga, eh? But yeah. God need to help me. I need to like align myself back with some Nigerian song. I only listen to Burna Boy. That's it. I can listen to Burna Boy for 24 hours and I won't be tired. It's because that's my vibe. That's my vibe. Motivation. Yeah, motivation.
Nice. Saying I'm love you, didn't need for your love.
Yeah, need for your love.
Yeah, I love to be like. We are reading together, yeah, day and night. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, if I leave you, but.
Why, baby girl, can't sit down like that? Eh? Why you. Jeneke. Why she can't sit like that, eh?
Be like. We are reading together, yeah, day and night. Yeah, if I leave you, but. Yeah, if you leave, I go to your mind. Love me, your body, baby. I'm so white in your body, baby.
Okay.
So crazy.
So crazy. Yeah, the way you sat down was so crazy. You know what I'm saying?
Love me, your body.
Love me, your body.
Get me one knee.
Get me one knee. You don't need no other body. Nah, say, my nigga, shit. How do you feel on my body?
Only you feel on my body. Only you feel on my body. You don't need no other body.
You guys already know what I'm gonna say. WizKid makes some nice, hot ass, fucking, like, romantic song, man. That shit's hot. That's crazy. That's why a lot of women love his ass, man. That's why a lot of women love his ass. Because he makes a lot of romantic, like, women fantasize so much off of romantic shit, man. We niggas, we fantasize off of something else. But women, when it comes to romantic shit, bro, they fantasize about that shit so fucking much. And when they find a nigga that can do that shit with them, oh, they're gonna love your ass. Yeah, don't say you heard that from me. You know what I'm saying? When you do that shit, bro, I'm telling you, bro, you're gonna have all the women all over you. That's just that. It's just facts, man. It's just facts. A lot of women gonna be on your ass because you fantasize shit they love to fantasize. So they're gonna love your ass. They're gonna get put up, nigga. Gee.
Every wall you need, every wall. Make I give you all you need. Every touch you need. Give you all. Make I give you all you need.
Doing donuts in okay. See, this is what I'm talking about. The other video I reacted to, if I already posted or if I haven't yet, I was just talking about was the girl in that video with WizKid's girlfriend or with WizKid's wife or with WizKid's woman. But the way he be all over this woman, he gave me some vibe, like, you know, like, say, this man, the colo, you know what I'm saying? They go crazy with all this woman, eh? They do his thing, eh? Man, walk. Hey, Jesus Christ, man.
You don't need no other body. Only you feel on my body.
Okay.
Only you feel on my body. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
You don't need no other body. Girl, I want you, yeah.
Hey, man. Look, guys, we just dropped our first ever merch. Go ahead and go cop you some fresh, look nice, you know what I'm saying? This is the first ever merch, whatever size you need, go ahead and get that. I promise you, you're not gonna regret it. Best merch on the market right now. We going crazy with it. RealPelmx not included. Thank you. This song is vibe. It says, share this love, I no regrets. Yeah, it be that. I mean, when you find out right love, like, You're never gonna regret that shit, bro. It's gonna feel so perfect for you. You be like, shit, I'm glad I finally took, man. Hey, you know what I'm saying? Skid, man, go ahead, bro. Go ahead. Keep doing your thing, man. Success. Success is yours, man. Keep doing your thing. That shit's fire, bro. No cap. This song is lit. That song is lit, man. Hey, man, but look, man, that'll be for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed the song. You know what I'm saying? Like, hey, go vibe to it. Like I said, I didn't even know, like, who sung the song. Like, I listened to so many WizKid songs that I can't even tell who, like, even if he was the one rapping or, I mean, singing or whatever. You know what I'm saying? And like sometimes I get them confused with some other artists and shit because I'm mostly caught up in listening to all this American song, you know, and I also listen to other cultural songs too as well. Like I enjoy those, you know what I'm saying? So not every time I'm listening to Nigerian song, like I'm used to Nigerian song, like, but I'm not used to focusing on who is the artist or whatever it is, whatever the case may be, you know what I'm saying? I'm my own artist. I focus on me, you know. I don't focus on any artist, you know. But it's just true. It's true, you know. But it is lit, man. It is lit. This is fine. That's tough. Hey, but that will be it for this video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a comment down below what you guys like to see next on Nigerian music, man. From your boy Palumi, RealPelmx. Y'all don't know what time it is. Keep it real and simple. God love you. God bless you. And peace.
You don't need no other body.